All right, guys, here we are. We're in here today playing some Red Dead Redemption 2. So, got the online set up. This is my character for the online Red Dead 2 online. Already part of a posse, which I've got to go meet up with them right now. They are, where are they? Where'd you guys go? Where the heck are they? Oh, here they are, right here. Alright, so I'm gonna snap a waypoint. Call my horse over and we'll go meet up with the rest of the guys. See what we can't get into today. There you are. I've got a also, what does that say? Dispatch rider invited to. I don't know what this free roam event is, so I'm gonna go ahead and compete in it real quick. I'm gonna compete in this because you could earn money, and that's what I was just getting ready to say is I need to earn money. One percenter is no longer your active. What? All right. Well, apparently I took too long. Got kicked out of the. Got kicked out of my posse, so that sucks. But anyways, I'm trying to figure out how to earn money in the game, so revolver cars to take control and deliver the horse to the drop off. What? Get to play area. Okay, apparently I'm doing something wrong. Whoa. And I already died. We should walk down this path. They don't want to come around us shoot them, okay? Oh, here we go. We got some people talking in the game. Wow, people are really shooting at each other tonight, aren't they? Hello?
Sure.
All right. Well, that was ridiculous. Anyways, we'll get back to get going here and go. Let me look at the map. Oh, I always do that. Let me look at the map real quick and see. Just looking around, see who's over here. See who's over here. Well, who's on the map anyway? Do quite a few people over here. Alright, well anyway, we're gonna get back, get going. Well, I was gonna go join up with my posse, but apparently I'm not part of them anymore. So, oh, I got a hunting award. Nice, 10 of 10 killed. Alrighty, cool. Alright, neat. Not sure how those things could take three shots from the old rifle here and still run away, but you know. All right, let's ride on down here, see what's going on over here.